just back to climb Staveley.
Yeah, down the main road. Yeah. Really foggy today. Going over the river, turning left. Yeah. We've climbed out of the fog. Yeah. So we're turning left here. Through the gate. Cheers. Nice. Slippy here. To HP Plantation descent into Kentmere. It's a short ride across these bit of moorland before it starts. Come to a gate and it starts descending. Lovely views now. Snow on the tops. Alright. Yeah. Do you want
to go or? You can go. No, I'm not going to slow down. I'm not going to slow down.
There's some slippy up there, a bit more grippy as the looks of it. Although, pretty soon. I think it comes a bit where it's a slippy route. Woo! Nice and dry here. It's good. Dryish. Rocks. I think those trees might have been taken out of the roots. Wow. There's a pretty gnarly. That was HP Plantation, and now we're going to go to the other side of the valley. Bike. This is the start of the Three Rivers path, which apparently has been modified, shall we say. It's one of the rivers crossings. Nice, isn't it? Another river. Coming up. It's deep. Yeah, that was a mistake. Soaking wet foot. Now that is going to get cold. Yeah.
Quite warm now.
Thank you. This is out through the gates. Alright. Morning. Hiya. First game. You remember this one? New side. Oh, I'm going to toss the wheel there. Trying to get me the old hole across the river. Woo. Fun descent that one. All about speed and anything else.
Thank you.
Welcome. Bye. Heading towards the church on the hill in Kentmere, and then we turn left at the church. That head towards Garden Pass, but we're going to go right today. So at the church, turn right, and then drop down the hill. As I said, to the way is Garden Pass, pushing up the hard way. It's goes over towards Troutbeck. But that's for another day. I'm going to ride through the village here and then climb out the top end of Kentmere. Yeah, straight on. And then we're going next left. Left here. Yeah, I think so. I can't remember what it's called. Here it is. By the way, something over Cockle Fell. Kentmere Valley. Not sure if you can see the dry stone wall at the far side. That's where we descended. Down there's Kentmere Old Hall, Kentmere Church. And over there, it's the Snowy Fells. We've just come climbing up this path now. I'm going up there.
One more coming up now, I'm behind you.
Oh, she's
hot. Horse? So yeah, left after that gate. Sorry, up here. No, wheel spin, central. Top. So that's the Skeggles water over towards Long Slittle. This is a single track. Rutted single track descent. Another place on that one. Very slippy in the snow. Following the tiny tracks and hidden rocks in here and ruts and holes and all kinds. Oop. That's a terra firma. And the strike in again. Off-camber slippage coming up. Don't turn these loops. Oh, fuck. Pedal strike again. Ow.
Kind of
that's just lying right the whole time.
Yeah, it's the off-camber slippage. So we're going to go down that way now, right. Single track over here. Yeah. 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 Right, yeah. Sentence. Oh. It's taken us back to the road from this morning. Nice little plunge. This scent. Through there this morning. So this bit's just retracing the steps a little bit. Junction is, there's a junction around here, so a bit further on, I think. Yeah. Left there, Dave, yeah. Right here. Gonna go left in a minute. Yeah. What is it? Where that finger post is. Cheers. This by the way. Cheers. It starts descending in about a minute. Dog.
Alright, Ellie. Okay,
cool.
Alright, shush. Good girl.
Oh, yeah, that's alright, don't worry. You need the last one.
I am, yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
It's alright.
Morning. Right to the bottom.
The bottle,
clear one. Right down. Oh. Yeah. Coming back into Staveley. By the river. Yeah. It's in the river again, by the way. And left, back to Staveley.
More weather to contend with. You can't can't just escape it.
Yeah.
Shit.
Just gonna grab a coffee here. Okay.